When you create your own VoiceThread, you can upload your own PowerPoints, PDFs, movies, and images, or you can choose from some of our prepackaged content. To access that, go to Create, then click Add Media, and select Media Sources. From the Media Sources page, you'll have the option to import media from your own VoiceThread, from Khan Academy, from Flickr's Creative Commons license, or from the New York Public Library. Let's check out the New York Public Library first. I can come up here and search for whatever type of image I want. I can scroll through until I find the image that I like. Then I can select it and import it into my VoiceThread. As you can see, it uploaded here. Now I can either comment on it or add more media from my media sources. So let's go back in and search through Flickr. Once again, I can search through all the images to find one that I like. When I'm ready, I can click on it and import. Once again, I have a choice to comment on either one of these images or add more. So I'm going to add more from my media sources, this time from Khan Academy. I can filter my search using these different tags, or I can come up here and search by keyword. I can import the video now. Remember, if the video is long, it may take a little while to process. Now, this Khan Academy video took about 5 or 10 minutes to upload and process, but now I'm ready to comment on the political cartoon from the New York Public Library, Franklin and Eleanor Roosevelt image from Flickr Creative Commons, and this Khan Academy video on economics and the Great Depression. To comment and share, I can come up here to click comment, and then share. You can let us know any tips and tricks you like when using media sources in the comments below. Thanks for watching.